hell? Where'd this wand come from? It just came out of nowhere. And a wand? An effing wand? The hero is supposed to get a badass katana! Or like a huge freaking sword! And the design sucks! It sure doesn't inspire any real confidence.
Xeno Factor! Scatter these weaklings to the wind! Put up your guards! Locked That is what they call a piece of cake.
He is.
Don't jump into a fight until you find out what's going on.
What the?
Get out of the way.
Hey, what's going on?
Just stay back. Ronze, you're up.
Huh? Hey! Who are you people? Are you the bad guys? The final bosses? Stop! Let me go!
I am Ren Ogami, your ever-faithful and stalwart ally.
I'm glad to see you're all right.
So, what the heck is going on here?
Ask your soul! Do you have the will to fight? Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Thank you.
getting warmed up!
My will can't change the world! Blessed arms! That wasn't enough!
Begin the counterattack!
Crimson Spear!
One!
I don't like standing out, but... Blessed Arms!
Here comes the enemy!
Crimson Spear!
I'm getting warmed up! Today we bring out a big attack!
Sage's crown! What? That wasn't enough?
Here they come!
My turn yet!
Another win for us!
So this was the one Yamatoga was talking about?
Would you not do this, please? Ow, ow, ow. Can I at least go through a tutorial stage first?
Yeah, it'd be a good idea for us to all share what we know.
Woo! Okay, I'm glad there's at least one normal person here.
Not sure I like this sit around and do nothing but wait thing.
Shigeru, you came here together with Mitsuhide, correct?
Yep, both of us totally panicked. It was such a mess.
I thought Mitsuhide would have been able to keep it together at least.
No way! Pretty sure anyone would have panicked at first.
You think? You must have absolutely lost your mind, I'm sure.
You bet I did! Who wouldn't?
This is what happens when you don't take emergency drills seriously.
Who runs emergency drills for getting warped to a different planet?
The basic idea is still the same.
You know, I thought I knew just how unflappable you really were. But I didn't think you were essentially a robot.
You just panicked too easily, that's all.
If you say so.